Hello, everyone. I am very, very proud to share my CBC Kids Reads book pig with you. It's called Pink is for Everybody by Ella Russell, illustrated by Udayana Lugo. Which is the perfect book for me, don't you think? Yeah. All right. Pink is for Everybody is the story of a group of friends who are feeling gray during a rainy, rainy day. That's no fun. Ooh. But it all changes when they find a pink treasure box. Oh, wow. They find pink ribbons, bows, crowns, wigs, costumes, and more. Oh, look at all the fun they're having. They find out that pink can be for all kinds of folks. Yeah, like painters and astronauts and firefighters. And you know what? Even lions, tigers, and bears. Oh my. Pink turns out to be a ton of fun, and pink is for everyone. You know what? I'm not sure what I love more, this book or the color pink. Maybe we need more pink to help us decide. Yeah! Yeah! More pink! That's what I'm talking about. Pink is for everybody. Got a feather in my mouth.